What's up, guys? I'm checking out Bobby Markin or Marchin. This one is titled "There's Something on My Mind," requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. And that being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
By the way you look at me, I truly do believe something is worrying your troubled mind. There is something on your mind. By the way you look at me, there is something on your mind. It's so hard to be in love with someone.
Hey, this
that
is
don't
cool
love
though.
You.
I like this.
And it carries a heavy burden on your heart to know that the someone they love is your very best friend. I tell you, when somebody else is rocking your cradle,
it's even worse when you hear it through the grapevine.
Better than you can rock your cradle yourself. There's only one thing left in this world for you to do. Pack your clothes, turn around, walk slowly out the door, look over your left shoulder, hang your head and say, if you ever think about me, if I ever cross your mind. If I ever cross your mind, oh yeah, well you know I'm yours. I know you're mine. After you can't stand it no more, you go downtown to the pawn shop and get yourself a pistol. And then you make it back up on the scene where your loved one and your best friend are now together.
Holy, okay, yeah, this took a pretty dark turn. Where is he going with this? Oh no, I think I see where this is going.
You go right down to the pawn shop and get yourself a pistol. And then you make it back up on the scene where your loved one and your best friend are now together. You go right in and bust down the door and shoot him. You can't shoot her because you know if you shoot her, all of your love and your long lifetime will be gone forever. And just as you make it up in your mind to forgive her, here come another one of your best friends through the door. This really makes you blow your top. And you go right ahead and though it hurts you to your heart and shoot her. And realizing what you've done, you say, baby, please, forgive me. I'm sorry. And with her last dying breath, she looks up at you and say, doo 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 doo.
So another guy came through the front door. I guess he was probably like, hey, what's all the ruckus going on over here? You know what I'm saying? Like, thought I heard a gunshot, and he comes to the front door, you know, and just to check it out, he's like, huh? Boom, then he shoots her too. Sheesh, man, holy smokes. That's pretty rough.
Please, forgive me, I'm sorry. And with her last dying breath, she looks up at you and say, doo 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 doo.
Okay, I was not expecting that. Oh my goodness, that was intense, to say the least. Man, I tell you, love is a powerful thing, and you know, somebody who's, you know, in love and experiencing, you know, heartbreaking phenomenon like that guy was, yeah, it can drive you to do some even crazier things. You know, personally, I wouldn't know, but. Just based off songs like these I've listened to and movies and, you know, Waiting to Exhale and all that, you know, you don't want to mess with love, you know, or if you do, you want to make sure you know, in it for the right reasons, you know, don't like fall, quote unquote, in love with somebody and then, you know, behind their back do like the old cheating thing. Like that's, come on, man, like I don't understand that. Like, why wait to fall in love with somebody and then, you know, start cheating on them? Like, why not just break up at that point and then go out with the other person? Makes zero sense to me. But was that deserved or was that too far? I think that was a bit too far. Yeah, that was definitely a bit too far. Sheesh, like, because now you've ruined your whole life, you know, just behind, you know, a woman who decided to make bad mistakes with love. And now you really won't have a chance for love. You know, you're going to be behind bars probably for the rest of your life. And, it's not a good place to be. I am still blown away and shocked by how just the turn of that went. Wait, what?
Whoa,
let me go back a little.
Yeah. And what you thinking? Bring a happiness over the green misery.
I feel like it was kind of building up to it, but it really just kind of came out of nowhere. That whole thing. Holy smokes, yo, I love songs like these. I don't know why. It's just like they're so. The storytelling, I like hearing the storytelling side of it. I mean, of course, nobody, you know, likes to hear, you know, stuff about these types of things happening because they're pretty tragic. I mean, it is just a song, though. It's a song, but stuff like this definitely does happen in real life, whether you want to believe it does or not. And, that was amazing, man. I really enjoyed that. That was Bobby Markin, Marchin. Marquand, one of those three. There's Something on My Mind, and if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.